deal?
Stop that.
Hey, don't horse out, dude. Who are you? The name's Tipper, man. Harry Tipper. Don't blow our cover, man.
Who is that?
That fat cat there is Kalos.
The cat in... the guy in the green suit?
What? No, man. The dude in the white suit is Kalos. He kidnapped my girl because I foiled his plans for world domination.
Right. How about the other guy?
Him? Gee, I don't know, man. He just appeared a few months back, like, out of nowhere. Some cult leader. Brotherhood of Ultra Science or something freaky like that.
So what's he doing here?
Word is, Kalos giving him a small army in exchange for, get this, eternal life.
Eternal life?
Yeah, far out, eh? Hey, where you going, man?
Time to split.
Ouch, that's not cool, man. According to a transmission received, Kalos has stolen a nuclear missile from the French and is planning to start World War III. We gotta get there in the nick of time to save the world. We need to eliminate the guards in this area, spaceman. Why not show me your moves? See if you can take them without being spotted.
Remember, your primary mission is to apprehend the Time Traveler and find out what he knows about the crystals and the Time Splitters.
Oh, busted.
Yes, it's Harry Tipper saving the day. Stealthy. Maybe in space no one can hear you, but down here you're noisier than a blaze in a fireworks factory.
It's not fair. The girls get much nicer uniforms than we do.
No way to follow Kalos through that gate. We'll have to take a more sneaky route. Check this out. I got it from the gadget department at HQ. Laser glasses. Not as good as X-ray glasses, but still pretty cool. Okay, man. We'll have more chance if we split up. I'll try these pipes. Let's meet up under the water tower. Good luck.
Looks like a stealthy approach could be in order here.
Thank you.
the area!
Now you should be able to reach the water tower and rendezvous with Harry.
Never get in there without disguises. I'm gonna steal us some uniforms, but I'll need your help, spaceman. That looks like a barracks. I'll use these tunnels to get past the gate. You get up this tower and give me cover. If I'm spotted, I'm just gonna keep moving. It's up to you to plug the guards before they put too many holes in old Tipper's hide.
Cortez, get up the ladder and give Tipper cover. Cortez, go up the ladder. Cortez, go up the ladder.
Soon we rule world. And I get that sports car, so red one. And I'll love it like a thingy woman. Girls love sports cars. Ooh, what a big red one. Ooh, so impressive!
Thank you.
Here's our disguises. I could only find one that would fit me, but what the heck? This is the 60s. Anything goes, baby. It's just not my color at all. Man, the things I do to save the world. It's pretty breezy, too. Hey, got any spare socks? I need some padding. This is the last thing they'll be expecting. Man, we're in. Act natural. Don't blow our cover.
With these disguises, the guards should leave you alone.
So, Goran and I finally did it last night. Reef.
That's where Kalos and his train are. We gotta get in there.
Attention, main power deactivated in Sector 1.
With the main power offline, that blast door isn't moving. You'll have to restore power to access Sector 3. Like the main generator. Get this working and you'll get power back. According to that panel, you need to activate a starter motor before you can get this generator going. This must be the starter motor, but according to this gauge, there's no water pressure. Looks like you've got a job to do. Look, turbines. explains why you need water pressure. You better find the controls. Turbines must provide the main power for this sector, but they're inactive. Water flow. That's why the turbines aren't active.
Water pressure restored in Sector 1. Sector 1 foreman, report immediately.
Fire up the main generator, and we should be good to go.
Stairs. The girls like a man who stays in shape.
Attention! Harry Dipper has entered the base. He is disguised as a woman. Treat all females with suspicion until their identities can be determined.
The bullets, man! Oh no! Hostages! I hate hostages, man! Whining on about needing rescue, it takes all the fun out of the job. Sometimes I hate being the good guy. Okay, listen, spaceman. You go on and try to stop the train. I'll save the hostages and then catch up with you.
Hey, you! The ugly woman with a mustache? You better let me go right now! My daddy is a billionaire, and he does anything I tell him. Let me out at once, or I'll tell him to have you killed. Move, you heifer! Oh, I need a bath, and a facial, and a manicure, and I want to go shopping!
Man, I can think of something else you need.
Leave the hostage to Tipper. You have to find the time traveler. Leave the hostage to Tipper. You have to find the time traveler.
This is the last run. Load up the cache and then everything.
Hey! Who are you?
Mommy!
For when he rules the world. What a maniac! These diagrams show that Kallus has managed to get a nuclear missile onto a train. If he launches and the Americans and Russians retaliate against each other, then good night, Vienna. You should be able to destroy the door with it. Use the uplink to take the shell to the blast door.
Thank you.
no sign of Tipper. Looks like you'll have to stop Callus launching his missile.
Oh, for goodness sake!
Whoa!